Of Exodus. To me, in the beginning, when the universe was created, the energy of God swept across the great void in a definite direction. It was manifested through all things of his creation. Then he owned his crowning achievement. Lovely children, man and woman. Since then, one strange element that has remained a mystery crept into the midst of all mankind, the evil force. Let us make the left hand a symbol of that evil. As the sinister left hand covers the righteous right, so has evil tried to destroy the good, just as Cain murdered Abel at the very beginning of history. From that time on, the history of mankind has known a constant conflict between good and evil. celestial's right and the celestial left crash against each other. It is our only hope that the absolute power of his love and our faith will someday bring a return and between both. There shall be no more pain, no more strife, no more killing. There will come a time when all mankind will live in peace and happiness on the earth. As the Prince of Peace, the Savior of the world will conquer the old Satan, so does the righteous right cover the evil.